Welcome to Harry's World. Don't see Percy. Hello.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम दोस्तों, मैं ये क्या है? ये क्या है? I'm expecting Heather या Tiger, but yes, Head is a rock star guitar. Heather's guitar, but Heather किधर गया है?
Here.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम Heather, आप कैसे हैं? Heather loves this introduction. ये आप कर रहे हैं, आपने काफी सारी वीडियोस में कर रही है ना? Do you like this introduction?
I enjoy.
किसे अस्सलाम वालेकुम दोस्तों?
अस्सलाम वालेकुम दोस्तों.
वालेकुम अस्सलाम Heather. आप कैसे हैं? ओह गिर रहे हैं. आप कैसे हैं? जबरदस्त. और उम्मीद करते हैं जो आप हमें देख रहे हैं आप भी ठीक होंगे. और आज हम एक रिएक्शन वीडियो कर रहे हैं समवन्स व्लॉग एक्चुअली. जी Yes, a Carl Rock एक यूट्यूबर है जो मेरे ख्याल से पहले न्यूजीलैंड में रहते थे एंड वो अभी इंडिया में रह रहे हैं जहाँ वो व्लॉग्स बनाते हैं. एंड ही इज मैरिड टू एन इंडियन लेडी जिसका नाम है मनीषा आई थिंक. एंड वो करतारपुर जाएगी अक्रॉस द कॉरिडोर टू द करतारपुर साइड. तो हमने सोचा चलो ये व्लॉग देखते हैं. लेट्स सी व्हाट इट्स लाइक. Let's see, देखते हैं कॉरिडोर कैसे है फॉर नॉर्मल पर्सन हू इज क्रॉसिंग. हाउ इज द दरबार, व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस, क्या होता है क्या नहीं होता. तो लेट्स ऑल वॉच इट टुगेदर एंड सी. वेलकम टू पाकिस्तान. हमने गाना भी किया था, आपको याद है कौन सा था? हमने करतारपुर कॉरिडोर सॉन्ग पर भी रिएक्शन किया जो पाकिस्तान गवर्नमेंट ने रिलीज किया था ऑन द ओपनिंग. तो आप वो भी चेक करें. एंड हमने जब वो स्पीच देखी थी इमरान खान की एंड स्पेशली नवजोत सिंह सिद्धू को, हमें इतना अच्छा लगा एंड वी फेल सो प्राउड एंड आई फेल सो हैप्पी एंड रियली फेल लाइक हम कोई हिस्ट्री देख रहे हैं. इनॉग्रेशन पे डेफिनेटली लग रहा था देयर वाज हिस्ट्री इन द मेकिंग. इट वाज सच अ लवली पीसफुल Amazing ceremony which is bringing everyone together.
So proud of Imran Khan.
Our Imran Khan. Yeah, we are so proud of Imran Khan. MashaAllah, it's absolutely amazing. And Miss Inriu ke jo Sikh community have a petition kar rahe for Imran Khan to get the Nobel Peace Prize after he opened the Kartarpur corridor and took this initiative.
Sat Sri Akal or Assalam Alaikum dosto. Today I'm sending my wife across the border to Pakistan. This is not a joke, I'm not kidding. Have you told your parents that I'm doing this, that you're going?
Yeah, they know.
Okay, so tell us, how are we getting there, Manu?
So we are going to use the Kartarpur corridor that Pakistan has recently opened for the Indian pilgrims. And when I say we, I mean us, because Carl ain't going nowhere.
This is not fair. So foreigners aren't allowed to use the Kartarpur corridor.
Okay.
So that's why I'm sending you, basically. Nah. So chalo, take us to Pakistan, nah?
Let's go.
I'm not allowed to go any further.
No, you're not.
All right. Sad. See you, Manu. Have fun.
Bye.
And don't say namaste like I did at the border.
No.
Say assalamualaikum.
Bye.
Bye.
See
babe.
You.
Have fun.
She's in India now.
So we're now going to go through the terminal building.
This is what the building is.
It's huge.
Oh, wow. They built that in 10, 11 months.
Now these are the entry gates. So the security check has been done. And now we're heading towards the immigration, so I might have to turn off my camera again. See you in a while. So the security check is done, the immigration is done, and I was actually given polio drops here, which I hadn't expected at all. I am very excited and also a little emotional at the same time. Chahe sirf border paar karke thodi dur hokar aana hai, but I have butterflies in my stomach right now. पहले देख ली
मैंने पूरी सीरीज
पहले
देखी.
बाय.
Okay, so Manu has gone now. First, he's going to go through Indian immigration, which is in this massive building behind. It's all kind of blocked off so you can't see it. Then a bus is going to take you to the zero point, to the border. Then she's going to go through Pakistani immigration. And then another bus on the Pakistan side is going to take her to Kartarpur Sahib.
Thank you.
to enter Pakistan. I am in Pakistan now, and the e-rickshaws, they drop you here at this point, and it's here that you can get your currency converted, because you need to have US dollars to pay the Pakistani government. There's a $20 fee that you need to pay, and a lot of people actually were talking about the fee, but I feel it's completely justified, because this infrastructure is solely meant for Indians, right? Why should the Pakistanis pay for it? So yeah, I'm here and I'm going to get the currency converted. But I suggest you get the currency converted from outside and get US dollars from outside, because it's a little expensive here. I don't know if it's the fee or it's the currency exchange rate. So at the currency conversion counter, I got some dollars and I got some Pakistani currency. And I used the dollars to get a coupon, which looks like this. So this is what you get after paying that $20 fee. Actually, I just realized I am a Hindu married to a Christian visiting a Gurdwara in a Muslim country. Isse zyada secular kya hoga abhi nahi. Assalamualaikum. Thank you. आपने ओपन किया करतारपुर कॉरिडोर हमारे लिए.
क्यों नहीं.
और बहुत सुंदर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बनाया आपने.
जी ठीक बिल्कुल. थैंक यू. हमने आपके लिए किया है, तो ये होना चाहिए
ना.
हाँ. तो आपने कैसा फील किया ये?
बहुत अच्छा लगा. मैं तो पहली बार आई हूँ पाकिस्तान.
अच्छा.
मैं पहली बार बॉर्डर क्रॉस किया, देखा तो था पहले.
थैंक यू. तो हम पाकिस्तानी जो है ना, आपके लिए जो है ना, ये सारे लोग हमारे मौजूद हैं.
थैंक यू सो मच. So I have cleared the Pakistan side's immigration now, and now we are going to head towards the Gurudwara in this bus. No one's stopping me now. I'm gonna skip my friends, I'm gonna make mistakes. I just wanna feel alive. It's just what I do when I'm so try not to hold me down, feel alive when I'm in this town. Assalamualaikum. Wow, look at that. It's so white and beautiful. Now before you enter the Gurudwara, make sure you must wash your hands and feet and face. And that is why they have a well in this Gurudwara. It's so cool. I've never seen this in any of the other Gurudwaras that I've been to. So the water comes out of the well through that machine and then comes out to these staircases where you can wash your feet and hands. And this is one of the coolest things I've seen in a Gurudwara. This Gurudwara has this nice circular staircase which you can climb and come to the rooftop. Just check out how white, bright, clean and peaceful this place is. And I was actually very impressed with the Pakistani music earlier, but now I'm also impressed by their cleanliness and how polite the people are. Is the second most important site for the Sikhs, because this was where Guru Nanak spent the final years of his life, and he also died here. And the first most important place actually is also in Pakistan, in Nankana Sahib, and that was where he was born. Actually, I've heard a lot of people call Pakistan Pakistan. It's Pakistan, and it's Sikh, it's not Sikh. Sikh hota hai, Sikh. Sikh to kebab hota hai. So in most of the Gurudwaras you will find a water body like this, where people can come and bathe. And this Gurudwara has a beautiful one. And there's a partition in between, actually. There's a separate section for males, which is on the other side. And this is the female one. And usually you can't film inside because people are usually bathing here. But since there's no one here right now, we got the opportunity. One thing I love about Sikhism is its belief in service. It believes service to mankind is service to God. And that is why it feeds people twice a day. There's langar where anyone and everyone can come and eat together, no matter which religion you're from. And you can come take shelter in a Gurudwara if you want to. And you can also volunteer for work. You can clean, you can cook, do any kind of job. So we're now going to the langar hall where everyone sits together and eats. If you like to volunteer to work at a Gurudwara, this is where you can do the dishes, and that is the area where you can cook for people. I don't know what they're cooking, but it smells amazing. We are back at the langar hall, and the langar has started. Let's find a spot. So I just had langar and the food was amazing. And this is what I was talking about, right? These Gurudwaras are feeding people twice a day, every single day. And it's commendable what they're doing because the government couldn't do this in spite of the fact that they have taxes and all the funds. So it's really, I really appreciate and I really like this one thing about Gurudwaras, this concept of service. Aur wahan se log Gurudware ke darshan karte hain jo yahan par nahi aa pate. और यही रीज़न है कि अभी भी यहाँ पर कोई वॉल नहीं बनाई गई है इस वाली साइड पर ताकि लोग अभी भी दर्शन कर सकें वहाँ से. अस्सलाम वालेकुम भाई जान.
वालेकुम सलाम, क्या हाल है? ठीक है.
बढ़िया. आप किधर से हैं?
मैं इधर से हूँ, सियालकोट से.
रानाकोट से. और आप?
मेरा नाम यासर है, मैं भी सियालकोट का रहने वाला
हूँ. अच्छा. हाँ, तो बहुत अच्छा लगा आके. और आपने ये सारा, मैंने सुना है एक साल से भी कम में बनाया ये पुराना.
10 months में तकरीबन.
10 months में पूरा टर्मिनल भी और ये भी
सब कुछ.
यार बहुत ही अच्छा काम किया आपने और थैंक यू सो मच इसको खोलने के लिए हमारे लिए.
लाइफ टाइम अब जब कब, महीने में 2 दफाएं, 3 दफाएं, 4 दफाएं.
थैंक यू. सो नाउ वी आर हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स अ कॉम्प्लेक्स दैट हैज दीज सुवेनिर्स और other things you can buy from these stalls. This is the complex that I was talking about. They have these different stalls where you can go eat and buy juttis and clothes and all sorts of stuff. Guys, there's a bad news. There's no kada prasad here, but I'm glad I had langar and the food was so good. And now it's time to go back to India and leave Pakistan and this Gurudwara. Definitely coming back. This trip has made me feel like I should come back and visit other cities of Pakistan as well, including Lahore and Islamabad and Karachi. And yeah, the people are just so nice and polite.
Now, if you're like me and you can't cross the border, you can come and actually see the border. The border is literally a couple of meters from here. There's a lookout point and you can see across into Pakistan, and you can see not the Gurudwara, but you can see the immigration checkpoint that Pakistan has built there. A bus will go from that checkpoint and take people further to the Gurudwara. It's about 4 kilometers from here to Kartarpur Sahib. Manu is coming back right now. Here she is. How are you, babe?
Again.
All good?
Yeah, did you enjoy waiting for me?
Oh no, it was painful. I had to wait here for like 6 hours, finally back. Huh, let's ask you some questions there.
Should we wait for 6 hours?
How was Pakistan? How was your experience, nah?
Pakistan was really, really nice. It's so clean and the people are so nice and polite. And being a Haryanvi, I'm not even used to that, but they were such nice, polite and soft-spoken gentlemen.
And how is it different from India? Any big things you noticed?
The cleanliness was definitely a big thing. And the language, the politeness, the mannerism, the tehzeeb. We call it that. Tehzeeb. That was different.
Even I noticed the cleanliness when I was in Pakistan.
Did you? Huh. It was so, even though I just crossed the border, but I can feel the difference. Like there's kachra everywhere here, but it's super clean there. You'll notice it.
You're right about that.
Everything,
totally right.
The dishes, even the dishes were brand new, but like everything, the ground and everything, the
it's
river.
Just the streets are clean and there's no stray animals, right?
Yeah.
And now, so a lot of haters are going to be on this video. Whenever I make a video about Pakistan, yeah. I get these crazy people commenting. What's your advice to your fellow Indians who are going to comment this crazy stuff?
Well, there's no advice to the crazy ones. They're going to be crazy, whatever you say. So it's okay. I'll let them be crazy. But to the sensible people, I'll tell them the people in the Pakistan are really nice, really, really nice. And don't listen to media and politicians and use your own mind.
So true, babe. So true. And so in Pakistan, were they curious about you as an Indian?
Yes, one of the guys was like, so what do they say about us in India? And I was like, there's different versions. The media definitely say something else, but I am not going to say anything bad about you guys just because you've been so nice to me. They told me I could come any number of times. I could come twice a month, twice a week. It was all up to me and they would welcome me every single time.
Now, if you guys want all the information on exactly the process to visit the Kartarpur corridor, I have put a link in the description to my blog. Go and click that. It has every single detail you could ever want and all just everything you need to know to get here, okay? The government website does not tell you everything that I'm telling you in that blog post. So go and check that out. And of course, if you love the work I do, hit that join button, become a channel member and get a bunch of exclusive member only benefits. Jai Hind. And lots of love to Pakistan. I will be returning.
So Heather, आपने ये vlog हमारे साथ देखी और आपको ये कैसी लगी?
It's a traveling boy. Traveling boy.
Felt like a traveling boy when you were watching it.
Yeah.
अच्छा Heather ने कहा था जब हमने बंद की थी vlog आपने क्या खा था?
Too long for me.
थोड़ी सी long थी हैदर के लिए, because usually हम ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा 5, 6, 7 minutes की reaction देख लेते हैं vlog videos. या vlog हमने कभी पहले नहीं देखी, but I found it so interesting.
I find it to be a bit too long.
Was a bit too long. What else did you notice in the video?
So like everything was so clean.
You noticed everyone was very polite, and Manisha ने कहा था कि everyone was so polite and everyone had a lot of tehzeeb. Tehzeeb means etiquette.
Yeah.
Like good manners. So what are some good manners things that you do, Heather? Nothing.
I'm thinking.
आप सोच रहे हैं अच्छा इतना टाइम तो ना लगाएं तो लोगों को सम लोग समझेंगे आपके पास कोई मैनर्स ही नहीं है.
I have manners.
Please, sorry, thank you.
Yeah, I do.
Say it then.
अच्छा
ठीक है Heather's got a lot of good manners. I was only joking. So फिर ये वीडियो देख के मुझे बहुत खुशी हुई कि everyone is so welcoming Pakistan and we are so proud again of Pakistan government उन्होंने ये initiative किया और ये corridor खोला है for everyone who wants to visit. बहुत अच्छा लगा देख के process किया to go to Kartarpur. किस तरीके से वो उन्होंने shuttle buses रखी हैं, थोड़ी buggies रखी हैं, एक bus भी थी. किस तरीके से वो आपको सही तरीके से वापस आते हैं and the whole process I really like to see.
Please subscribe.
Remember to subscribe dosto and
click up.
Okay.
Click in the middle. Click right. Click left. Click down.
Allah Hafiz.
Thank you for watching.